Wondered what's inside a 9-pound banjo? No? Well, I'm going to show you anyways. Look here. Two truss rods, our pot, and our tone ring. That's what makes it so heavy and what gives it that special sound.